When these customers sent back their entire order to these workers, you won't believe why they actually did it.
Hang on, bring it back. Whoa. You want her to throw this out?
Yeah. Okay. And when this lady heard that the customers sent their order back because they didn't want fruits on their pancakes, she says this.
It was strawberries, like I would have just taken it off. But I mean, I guess people are funny. It's just sad. He wanted a whole bunch of people. They would have been happy with it.
What do you think they should do?